Oh yeah? Well, send them the same check. I get a kick out of thinking of their faces when they get that fat check from old least likely to succeed.
Very well, Mr. Bigley.
Say, JV, there's a phone call. It's your wife.
Dang it! I'll take it in your office. That's all, Miss Jones.
Oh, Miss Jones!
Oh, hello, Clancy. How's the young junior executive?
Oh, just fine, thanks to all the helpful advice I've been getting from you.
I'm glad our little talks have proven valuable.
They have. Good luck tonight, by the way.
Good luck.
Yes, in the bowling tournament, I hear you're the best bowler on the ladies' team.
Well, how sweet of you to be interested in a thing like that.
Oh, I'm fascinated by the hobbies of people I like.
Say, would you like to come watch us bowl tonight?
Oh, I'd love to, Miss Jones, but I should get to bed early. I've got work tomorrow.
On Saturday? No one around here works on Saturday. You're a very unusual boy, Ponty. You'll go far.
Well, thank you, Miss Jones. That means a lot coming from you. Because you're Mr. Bigley's secretary, and he's the man I most want to emulate. He's so capable and thoughtful. I heard him remembering to send a check to his old school on Harvard, was it?
Harvard? Don't ever let JP hear you say that. He's a groundhog.
But where did he go to college?
Old Ivy.
Old Ivy?
Yes, they're the groundhogs. Mr. Bigley's very proud of his old school. Well, good night, Tom.
Good night, Miss Jones.
Don't work too hard.
Don't worry. I won't.
Hi, stranger.
Oh, hi, Rosemary. Hi, Betty.
Hi, Ponty. It's been a long day, hasn't it?
Sure has.
I haven't seen you since you got your new job.
Yeah.
I've been pretty busy.
It's been a long day.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Say, Rosemary, where are you having dinner tonight?
That depends.
It depends on what?
On where I'm having dinner.
Huh?
The heart.
Then she says, hungry?
And he says, yeah.
Yeah.